So this is our second hour class. We're going to exercise a little bit. We're gonna stretch. Okay, let's do the hokey pokey. Okay, you put your right hand in. I wanna listen to you. You put your right hand in, you put your left hand in, you put your right hand in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. It's either upper parts because we can't do the, I can't see the rest. Okay, I put my, what's this? Shoulder. I put my right shoulder in, I put my left shoulder in, I put my right shoulder in, and I shake them all around. I do the hokey pokey and I turn myself around. That's what it's all about, okay? Move yourselves, get energy. Stretch one side, stretch to the other one. Okay, there. Good, positive attitude. Let's see, sit down. Okay, let's continue. So, right now, I'm gonna share with you. I was really afraid of cameras before. I don't like them because all my wrinkles come here, but okay, what can we do? So, I'm gonna share with you an exercise from your student CD, and you're gonna make it, okay? You're going to work on it right now. You're just going to say option A or option B, okay? Because you have two options. It's one from literal A to literal F, A to F, and you're going to put A or B. It's not set like that, but let's say the upper one is A and the lower one is B. So I'm gonna share the screen with you here. Okay, let's admit Brian. Okay, there. So you have here, let me resize this. There, everybody's is looking at it?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. So the first one, the second one, and let's go from A to F. And let's see how you do. You're going to choose the best conditional sentence based on this situation. So you have, again, you have two situations. I don't have a camera with me. I can't take a picture of you. Okay, the second one is I have to stay at home and study. I can't go out in the sunshine. See, Helen reminded me, I don't forget her birthday. Jenny was abroad. She didn't come to our wedding. E. I don't know Phil's phone number. I can't give him a call. And F, he failed his law degree. He became a writer instead. Okay, so you're gonna work on this right now. And I'm going to give you some music, just as if we were in class, okay? Let's go with some Latin music, there. You are listening, right? You're listening to the music? Okay. Can I scroll down?
No.
Not yet. Let me know when I can scroll down. Miss Bigger.
Poco,
I'm going one down, okay? You remember, you have your CDs, you can work on them, you can practice. Can I move on? Let's see the last one there. Okay. Let me know when you're done.
Done.
Done. Okay. Who else?
Yes, I did finish.
Okay. Let's see. Okay, everybody, can we revise? Can we check? Can I, let's see. The rest of you guys, have you finished?
Yes.
Okay, let's go and check, okay? Let me share the screen again. And let's stop our music here. Okay, very good. So, let's see, let's go to the first one. Let's see the answers. Let's see how well you did. And let's work on them. Very good. I don't have a camera with me. I can't take the picture. That's the fact. That's the situation. So what would be the conditional? Which one is it? If I had a camera with me, I'd take a picture of you. Or if I have a camera with me, I can take a picture of you. Which one? A or B?
First one.
The first
A.
One? Okay, let's go. Correct. The next one. I have to stay at home and study. I can't go in the sun, go in the sunshine. If I have to stay at home and study, I will go out in the sunshine. Or if I didn't have to stay at home and study, I'd go out in the sunshine. Which one?
B.
B.
B. So look, when you have the verb have here, and you have to make the conditional, you are going to use the verb, the auxiliary verb to do in the past tense to help you out, okay? Very good. Let's go with the next one. C. Helen reminded me, I didn't forget your birthday. So, which one is it? I would have forgotten your birthday if Helen hadn't reminded me, or I would forget your birthday if Helen hadn't reminded you.
I would have B.
Dome, you say B?
B.
Okay. Okay, you cut your hair. Okay, and Javier goes with A. So which one do I go with?
A.
Gabriel says A. Okay, you have two A's and one B. Okay, good. Jenny was abroad. She didn't come to our wedding. So you have two options. Jenny would have come to our wedding if she hadn't been abroad, or Jenny would come to our wedding if she wasn't abroad. Which one would it be?
The first one.
The first one. Okay, let's see. Okay. E, I don't know Phil's number. I can't give him a call. So If I had known Phil's phone number, I'll give him a call, or if I knew Phil's phone number, I'd give him a call.
B?
B, yes, because let's see. Yes, remember, would goes in the main clause. And the last one, he failed his law degree. He became a writer instead. So if he failed his law degree, he wouldn't have become a writer. Or if he hadn't failed his degree, law degree, he wouldn't have become a writer. Which one? Which one?
B.
Let's go with B. Okay, very good. So that were the correct the correct answers. How well did you go? How well, let me see your faces. How well did you go? Thumbs up. How many had all correct? Okay, good. Okay, very good. Several of you. How many of you got one or two wrong? Okay. How many of you got four or five wrong? Okay, seems nobody. More than five? All wrong? No, you didn't get all wrong. Okay, so see, you have to practice. You have to practice in order to do this exercise. Well, we're doing we are working on second conditionals, you already know the rules. It's kind of easier. But when I give you a mixed exercise, then you will have to really read the sentence and understand what's going on. Say, is it possible? Is it a fact? Is it possible? It's almost impossible. Or the other third conditional, which we'll talk about past situations. Remember that in the first and second conditionals, we're talking about future situations. Okay? Even though on the second, we are using the past tense, but we're talking about immediately present and immediate future and future situations. Well, when we go to the third conditional, we'll be talking about past situations, okay? Like if I were a child again, which I can't, or you can't either, okay? Yes? Very good. So we will continue tomorrow. I have some time right now before I start the other class. Maybe I'll upload right now by mail. Since it's going to be graded, I will place it in Edukai, the writing exercise, both exercises. The optional one and the graded exercise, if I have enough time, which I think I have, I will upload it right now so that you can continue working in this next 20 minutes or during the day, but no further than 7 p.m. Okay? Yes? Yes? Okay, guys. Nice working with you, even though it's this way. I miss class. I miss school. I really do. This is what I didn't sign up for. This my working computers. That's one of the reasons I didn't want to go back to an office. And well, situations that come, nobody expected anything like this to happen. So we just have to cope with what's going on and continue. Right? That's what we have to do, guys. I want you to give me ideas on how we are going to work with our stories. Okay. You all can put them in PDF. Okay? All of you can place them in PDF. Then I can put them together in a Dropbox file and I can send to, I will ask for the, well, I can send them. I will ask for permission to Barbara and Bachita and to the teachers from Inicial, so they know that we will be sending them to their parents. But we spoke about maybe making audio stories. Do you think you can do it? But if you say yes, everybody has to do it. And you really have to commit with that. Oh, you have skeletons of dinosaurs, Brian. You like them? ¿Tienes esqueletos de dinosaurios ahí atrás? You like prehistory? Yep. Okay, very good. Nice. Huh. Okay, so let's see. Give me ideas. Some of you are good at this. Don't have me working on how to do the best If we want to get audiobooks, the best way to maybe, they would be too long to send them in a link. I don't know what we could do. Some of you might get ideas from people you know. Maybe we could place them like in, like, I know, not a physical CD, but something like a CD, so you can have all the audio stories, at least most of them. Do you really want to do that? Like make audiobooks, read them to the children? I know you can
do. I do.
Yeah, it's a nice thing to do. Plus, you do a great job with the stories, and I don't want to lose them. I want you to have that as a memory, as a remembering from this last year, which was has been very difficult, very different. But I want to make the most of the stories because it's really worth it. Okay?
And if we place them in YouTube, but only like to give their parents the link so they can see the video, like in private.
Okay, that could also be. That's a nice idea. We could upload them in private. Very good. That's a good idea.
Yeah, and I was also thinking that we can send them the PDF. So if they have the impresora, they can...
The printer, they can print it. Yes, but in that case, Alejandra... You are the only one who did
the order.
You, for the PDF, you would have to change it because it's not going to be printed. They're going to have trouble understanding the story. Mm-hmm. That's the only thing in your case. Christopher, where are you? I lost you. Okay, you're still owing me. You're still owing me. You're still owing me. Okay, very good. So, most of you, very few of you still had some little things to fix in your stories, and you know who you are. I think I wrote down all of it in my notebook. And those that still have something to do, do it, okay? Place them in PDF, and we can have it also as a link to send only to the parents from elementary, and we can do the YouTube thing, which is very nice also, Alejandra. Okay, very good. So let's continue working on this idea, and when we are all ready, we will do it, okay? Nice to see your smiles again. Okay, be good, take care. You're not leaving home, right? You're staying at home?
And, yes.
Okay, so we'll see you each other tomorrow, okay? And it's not going to be that early tomorrow. So we will continue working on this, okay? Okay? Okay, guys, have
a great
day. Bye-bye, take care.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, bye-bye.